bad. I found a nice little hideout and...
Yeah, I made it. Maybe this cerebral implant isn't so bad after all.
Okay. You need to find a Goliath. They'll have him in one of the armored cars.
Look at all this. Stash is gonna be looking pretty healthy after this.
We've got some gas rats over here!
Thank you.
might be close. Keep going.
Thank you.
Open this rust damn door!
Thank you.
Lucky day, meathead. Now what the hell do those Iron Vipers want with you so bad?
Who are you, Skinny? Where are my stim dogs?
Never mind who I am. What do the Iron Vipers want with you?
Those dumb Orlocks? They just don't want to fight, like...
No. They like fighting just fine. They'd have killed you already if they just wanted you out of the way. They're working for the Silver Talon. You know that name?
Huh?
Last chance! Who is the Silver Talon? What do the Iron Vipers want with you?
You really do ask dumb questions, don't you?
Tell me!
I'm getting out of here. You ought to too, Skinny. This train is headed for Orlok territory.
You found it.
Yeah, for all the use that was. Now how do I get off this thing? Where's that gonna take me?
Well, yeah. Orlok territory.
No! How do I stop it?
Head up front. I'll think of something.
Stop! Get out, you sump rats! coming. I'm gonna stop it.
Don't. You could be stranded up there. With a whole lot of angry Orlocks. Use the terminal to send it somewhere else and you can get out of there.
Got it.